Some of the Scoring Express theatre and studio templates include a rehearsal piano grand staff, shown by default in the piano vocal score, but also the full score. An accused staff, shown just in the keyboard 1 conductor score. Dorico provides a couple of different ways of showing and hiding these staves, or in fact any player within a project. The most obvious way is to go to Setup mode, click the relevant layout in the right panel, then tick or untick the player in the left panel. This works really well for most purposes, but as the staff isn't assigned to the layout, it won't appear in page view or galley view. But if you have a work in progress, and you want to be able to print a score, say, without the cue staff showing, but still be able to continue working on that cue staff, it's sometimes helpful to keep the cue player assigned to the score layout, then use manual staff visibility to hide it on the page. So make sure that the cue player is assigned to the layout, then in either write mode or engrave mode, select something at the start of the flow, then right-click, staff, manual staff visibility. Then turn on the switch and set the cue staff to hide. If you have signposts turned on, you'll see that this setting is part of a system break or frame break that's been added here, and in fact Dorico offers the flexibility to show or hide any staff at any existing frame break or system break. Double-click or select and hit return on an existing break to hide or show whichever staves. Otherwise, this setting will apply right through to the end of the flow. If you hide your cue staff with manual staff visibility, you'll find that it still shows up in galley view, so you'll still be able to copy or cue into it.